So I'd show you a little bit of what it looks like grabbing data from the web, parsing it within Neos, and turning it into a visualization. Needs adjustment.